this holiest of seasons, we look back and remember. We think of the world waiting for hundreds of years while God was silent. We think of that silence being ended, not by the cry of a prophet, the proclamation of a high priest, or the writings of a scribe. It is the simple statement of an angel to a young Jewish maiden. You are highly favored. You will have a son. You are to call him Jesus. The scene changes. We are transported to the hills near Bethlehem, and once again an angel appears. Don't be afraid, he says to the shepherds. I bring good news to you and to all people. Today in David's city, a Savior has been born. He is the Messiah, Christ the Lord. These men have heard thunder roll across those hills. They've seen lightning streak through the darkness and turn midnight into day. But nothing they have ever witnessed has prepared them for what happens next. Now the sky explodes with light and movement and sound. The shepherds who have been terrified by one angel, behold a heavenly host. All of them are giving praise to the Almighty. Glory to God in the highest, they shout. And the praise is magnified a thousand times over. Now a beautiful echo joins the chorus. And on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests.